Hi everybody, I'm Mary from Orchids. Today I want to do a little spotlight on this beautiful mini Catasetum. It's called Catasetum Double Down and is a cross between, let's get the tag, with, so you can read, okay, here is it, between Catasetum Chuck Taylor Wow and Catasetum Clipinarum or something like that, SVO. It's a cross from Fred Clark and Sunset Valley Orchid. Look bad here, sorry. And it's the first time blooming of this cross. I got a beautiful yellow lip and yes, yeah, creamy sepal and petals with burgundy bars. And nice green with pollenus, I don't know how to call the part of this plant. It's very nice. I got 6 flowers all together. And it's a mini Catasetum. It's not that big. You can see my, here's my hand in comparison to the bulb. It's not very large, and both parents are mini Catasetums. A little bit around. In my opinion, a very nice flowering of this plant. It opened up around 3 days ago. All 6 flowers are complete open. I don't know how long these flowers will last, so I do it. That's why I do the video today. I'm very busy. I keep my Catasetums bare rooted in glass vases. You can see the look at the roots. It's not a massive root system, but it seems enough for this plant with these beautiful little flowers. Look at this. It has a smell. But I think it's very difficult to describe. It's a little bit spicy. Sometimes it's a little bit artificial. It's stronger in the morning. But I really like these flowers. Maybe a close-up of one of them, and then a closer. I hope my phone is able to focus. No, it's not. A little bit. Maybe it's better when I have my hand here behind. No, not too easy to do this. No, it's too dark. Okay. Yes, little nice flowers. Catasetum Double Down. Thanks for watching. Bye.